Hey, what's going on, guys? I want to make this quick video just to show you what happens when you run Windows XP on a brand new MacBook Air. So I installed it just a little while ago. So here's what happens when you run it. So we're using VirtualBox, of course, to run this. So the first thing I noticed during the install was the screen resolution was just really weird. And you can see it's kind of weird right now as well. I'll go full screen here just to show you. And this is with guest editions installed. Just look at how small everything actually is. Like, there's a recycle bin, your start menu all the way down there, the little pop-ups. I mean, it's almost kind of unusable the way everything, like how small everything is. Like, I'll open the start menu. There's your start menu all the way down there. It's because of the, you know, Retina display. It has the crazy resolution, high resolution. So it's automatically adjusting like this, but you can see there it is. It's just kind of cool to run Windows XP and, you know, use it a little bit. Of course, pretty much everything in it is no longer, you know, working. You can see when you open Internet Explorer, nothing happens. If you try to go to like Google, for example, nothing will happen. It'll just say, you know, it says that, but it just says, you know, the web page can't be displayed. You can't even activate it anymore, but you know, it's just kind of sad, but it is kind of cool to play around with it and, you know, just kind of a little throwback, have a little fun. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Let me know if there's anything I should do with Windows XP. But I just want to show you what it looks like running on a new MacBook Air. So, anyways, guys, that's all I got for you today. Just want to make this just a quick video. And I will catch you all in the next one.